All right, welcome to another. You can find me on social media as Zachary Shiloh and Black Mind. Please email me. You can listen to this beautiful show by way of Black Lion Airspace. I should take you to multiple meetings. You beautiful friends and loves. I need you. Please share this with your family and whoever else. Feeling the benefit of this. It is now important that we bring about each meeting of this. In the last several episodes of the show, especially regarding women who have endured this 75-hour challenge. Reminder about 75. It's more so about mental and physical. It is very strict. From what it sounds like. But the people who have been doing it have come out better for some reason. It's also like the doctor's situation. Speaking of I addressed April 9 in previous episodes. And everything I said to April, I meant in July. So April 9, if you are listening to this, Zachary Shiloh does have utmost respect. Please do not think that it's me coming back. I do. All right, speaking of somebody that's enduring, let's address Miss Green, Zachary Shiloh's friend, Jilly Love. Okay, so where can I reach? Start after 75. Jilly Love, I've told you in private and on your channel that this is a journey. This can see you in. Not everything we do will be about loss. Just like with financials, just like with career, there will be times of gain and there will be times of loss. With you, I've noticed a major shift in your hand. You, during 75, were going hard. You wanted to make a change. You wanted something better, especially if you're too near or exact now. Teenage children, Ava, what touched me, Jilly Love? Was this. There was an episode of your show, or your blog, where you took your kids to it. And the two children were on a boat, and you, by way of 75-hour guidelines, didn't want to get involved. But it made you cry. Just you walk. God, you wanted to be in the church. And I could finish it from that. You went even farther, trying to learn slavery by Britain's state. And doing anything, everything else, within your power to bring about. You're a cute little one that you write. Or shown in a default picture explaining, I believe, why you're fat. And you, this is where it's coming from you. This is not mine. You said it, Jilly Love. You are fat. But I see your inner and outer. That's why I became a fan. I know of your struggles. I'm an introvert who has extroverted tendencies. I didn't have people who really understand. When I was like, and I really was trying to reverse it. So the struggle is real. All right, so your post 75 life is very, very mirror of equal heart. So I will say this to you, like I said it in your most recent thing, and maybe times again. Jilly Love, if you truly are the things on my post, I tell you. No more weigh-ins. This is not good for your health. Anyway, it is shown in you. Both you and April and Mark are accepting what is known as the darkness. What it sounds like to me, you're not in the game anymore. And you're letting this thing become an obsession. An obsession. And by doing so, you gain by. If you don't let this in your life, you're gonna regain every single pound that you busted beautifully behind off. And I am willing to be in your life, not only from the standpoint of being a fan, but as somebody genuinely want to be involved in your journey, see you get the next. I believe in your potential, I believe in yourself. Bring much needed love. you are within the sign. You haven't done so. Please, please respond to me. From one introvert, I believe I can help you. I really believe it's me. I did sanguine, and I'm not giving up. Because I do love myself. And the world should see me. And I just, you should be seeing yourself. So, Jilly Love, my angel, my beloved. I'm not just saying that I'm just being a parent. I'm thinking of your two children. Well, don't do it just for me. Do it for what you had before I ever was manifested. In your corner. Just like the rest of you. It's supposed to not. I choose. We need more love. Certain media output don't line that up on the negative into what we go for. With that said, one goal, one need,